I present to you the most interesting show in